And this is the finished custom. He is my first custom that I have made with very more modifications, such as extended limbs, added a new tail, and added horns. I'm very proud of this custom. This custom has taken me well over a month to just plan out and just get started, and it was a month well earned, because this custom is one of my favorites. He's like the first custom I made with wire tie. I love him. He's cute. He's awesome. Try my best matching with the other version of him. So yeah. The Timelapse just cut off at the end. So yeah. I tried my best getting it in frame, but it was the first Timelapse I ever did. So yeah. This is Cain. And I hope you guys like him.